Here is a completely clear lens that I printed. What do you think the shadow looks like? That's right, it's a checkerboard. This effect only works from certain distances, which is why sometimes the checkerboard is kind of blurry. This pattern is created by the surface details you see on the lens. Here's a close-up. I printed this on a 4+ 1+ printer with a 50 micron layer height, and then spray painted it glossy. If you had a lens like this with whatever pattern you wanted, what would you do with it?